Something to add to your back-to-school routine, a new free app helps parents check their kids' spine for signs of scoliosis. Heidi Wigdahl explains how it works.
You want the little grippies?
When Lauren Droberg first started physical therapy for her scoliosis,
good job.
She was a regular at Shriners Hospitals for Children Twin Cities.
Let's do one more.
Now she mostly does these scoliosis-specific exercises from her home in Rosemount.
We haven't seen you in months.
Lauren's mom first noticed a curve in her spine at the age of 9.
Mom just took me into the doctors and we got an x-ray and that confirmed it.
So we started monitoring it from there and the curve kept getting worse.
They caught it early.
So there's a spine screen app.
Something others can too, with the help of a new free app.
It shows you exactly what you need to do.
Developed by Shriners Hospitals for Children, Spine Screen makes it easy for parents to check their kids' spine for signs of scoliosis.
Why do you screen? Well, there's usually no symptoms. It will measure essentially the angles of the spine make relative to horizontal. So if you have scoliosis, your ribs or lower back will be elevated, and it can sense that in the app.
Put your palms out in front of you like this.
Especially for kids between 10 to 14 who are growing quickly. The app can serve not as a diagnosis, but as a warning.
And if you can get to these children early, you're less likely to have to go through that major surgery.
Looks like you slip your shoes off.
More than a year ago, Lauren's spine was curved 21 degrees.
Yeah, it feels different. Yeah. I can tell.
It's now under 8.
We're not anywhere near that 25 degree mark, obviously, where we talk about the use of bracing, which is good news, but we still do have to monitor this.
In Minneapolis, Heidi Wigdahl, CARE 11 News.
If the app detects any abnormal curves, you should see your pediatrician. The Spine Screen app suggests checking every 6 months.